Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another video. Hope you guys are having a lit Monday. I know Mondays usually aren't too lit, but I hope this one is for you. The Christmas sweater is back today. So Hannah and I are going on a photo shoot. We're going to see if we can shoot in like a Christmas tree field. First, we're shopping at Lowe's for some lights. I want to show you guys something. I am wearing my Heelys. I don't know if you all know what those are, but they're the shoes with the wheels in them, and I'm gonna roll around at Lowe's in them and like embarrass Hannah the entire time. Didn't tell her that I was gonna wear them. And the way mine are, they're just like gray, so they kind of look like a pair of Vans, but just bigger and uglier. I'm actually a child. Good morning.
Did you fall?
What?
Did you fall?
We're with Hannah. How do you feel today, bro? All our dreams will come to be. Someday in the world where men are free.
Someday at Christmas there'll be no wars. When we have learned what Christmas is for. When we have found what life's really worth.
She knows I have my Heelys on. The surprise failed.
Looking like this.
I know, this is how I have to walk with it.
You don't own me. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me. Don't tie me down, cause I never stay. You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys.
A little bent, but you know, maybe we'll get a discount.
What are you looking for that for? Like studio lighting?
Yeah, you can use this for like studio lights. Like put one up there.
I got you.
You know. Now we just need like poles and stuff that can hold it up.
Hannah's pulling me.
Why am I like
turning?
We're turning around. He's crazy.
So we did not get kicked out.
We did not.
That's always good. Hannah's scared because there's a bulldozer over here. What is your problem? Guess we're going back to the car now, guys. Second Christmas tree stop of the day. Hopefully Hannah doesn't get scared and run out of this one too. We're here to take pictures with Christmas trees. It's perfect weather out here, guys. I don't even need a jacket, and the fog is really moody and dramatic. This shoot is going to be absolute fire. Oh my God, where did Hannah go? Oh my God, I lost Hannah. Oh, there she is, never mind. I found her. Doing it for the gram. You're too fast, then you're too slow. And the next thing you know, it's no longer your show. You're always in my face.
hiding where you go. Trying so hard to be that girl that's on everyone's mind, but I can't escape what I know. You're coming me afraid, so jump over like.
I love you. Oh, these two are like my favorite. Look at them. They're just chilling. These two are my friends. I wish I could take you home with me. Do you want to go to college with me? You want to go to parties with me? We'll never forget you.
Good night.
That's kind of sad. Hannah and I are not trying to get kicked out of here or get arrested or get in trouble today, so we have to just stick with this like area for our pictures, which is still gonna look good because with this kind of weather, anything's gonna look amazing.
But still you won't grab a hold. I don't see you escaping from the undertow.
Cause tonight you're no queen, but you still make a scene. Why you always play the lead? You're too fast, then you're too slow. And the next thing you know, it's no longer your show.
Would you like to tell the viewers what we're working with? Because we forgot.
What? This?
Tell us what we're working with.
This is an 85mm 1.8. It's Canon lens. Really good. Very good.
Hannah's got that new 85mm 1.8. We didn't want to trespass into those trees because we didn't want to get in trouble today. You know, some days we have those days where we're like, we're going to cause some trouble today. But other days we're just like, maybe we shouldn't. And today is one of those days where we don't feel like trespassing. Peace out, Christmas Tree Farm. It's been lit. I hope you guys like the photos. Go follow us on Instagram if you want to see more of our photography. My Instagram is just the Meg Rye. Hannah, tell them your Instagram.
I think it's HK Photography _01.